I do not mean to pry, but you don't by any chance happen to have six fingers on your right hand?
Do you always begin conversations this way?
My father was slaughtered by a six-fingered man. Was a great sword maker, my father. When the six-fingered man appeared and requested a special sword, my father took the job. He slept a year before he was done.
I've never seen its equal.
Six-fingered man returned and demanded it, but at 1/10 his promised price. My father refused. Without a word, the six-fingered man slashed him through the heart. I love my father, so naturally I challenged his murderer to a duel. I failed. Six-fingered man leave me alive. But he gave me this.
How old were you?
I was 11 years old. When I was strong enough, I dedicated my life to the study of fencing. So the next time we meet, I will not fail. I will go up to the six-fingered man and say, "Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die."
Must be that little Spanish brat I taught a lesson to all those years ago. Simply incredible. If you've been chasing me your whole life only to fail now, I think that's the worst thing I've ever heard. How marvelous. Good heavens. Are you still trying to win? You've got an overdeveloped sense of vengeance. It's going to get you into trouble someday.
Inigo Montoya, you killed my father. Prepare to die. Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Hello!
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Stop saying that! Oh. Ah. Hello! My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die!
No! Offer me money.
Yes.
Power to promise me that.
All that I have and more. Please.
Offer me everything I ask for.
Anything you want.
I want my father back, you son of a bitch.